First of all, I do want to put it on record that even today, which is to say about a week after the party announced our expulsion, I have not yet received any expulsion order from the party. We want to focus on our positive work. Swaraj Abhiyan is that positive, constructive work. The mission was to have an alternative politics. The mission was to have a political organization which would be truly democratic. The mission was to have politics which conforms to moral standards. Our first task is to somehow retain those volunteers who came in this mission for the first time in their life. Thousands and thousands of volunteers came to politics and public life for the first time in their life.